Toate joalele, toate iarfele, 24 de
carat. Hello guys and welcome to another video of reacting to Romanian music.
Wilex VR, you know the vibe. I've been making the music lately. You have to check it because no one actually listened to my song on SoundCloud. So I need me some clout, you know? Also, bro, like, you know that song we reacted to last time with like Nani, Killaphonic and the American Rubber? Bro, I've been pumping that shit all week. That shit hard.
We're supposed to be here with AJ Royal, but he's taking his driving lesson, so obviously
vroom,
like,
vroom, nigga.
Today we're about to react to two Romanian songs that I took from the comment section. So if y'all want us to react to more songs, don't forget to leave them down below.
Leave them down.
Anyway, do you want to read the first song, homie?
Okay, let me see. Vlad Dibrescu, Global De Cristia.
This was released back in 2014, actually. So
yo, that's some old ass shit.
O să încerc să citesc viitor în globul ăsta meu.
This is basically the hook.
Ca să văd o să fie mai ușor sau dacă o să duce mai greu. Dar pentru moment în globul ăsta meu. O să încerc să citesc viitor în globul ăsta meu. Ca să văd o pentru moment.
But for the moment, everybody gonna think that I'm crazy. Until the moment that everything I say will be true. And in the song, he's basically singing about how the future will be. So every time there's a hard bar, I'll translate.
Un glob de cristal strălucitor, ca să văd în viitor. Mă surprinde ce m-arată, aș fi fost mai pesimist. Dacă ca ținea globul greșit, de ce nu-mi zic?
Is it like a conscience rap?
What do you mean?
Like, it's talking about life.
Yeah, but also he's saying about what he thinks about his future.
Not like cash, money, hoes and drugs,
no,
right?
No, no, no.
Yeah.
Basically what he says, like, I seen them in the future. I literally thought that they was going to land on Mars, but they didn't even leave the hood yet. That's what he said.
Okay, exactly, conscience rap.
Sunt soldați peste tot, dar nu ca steapere, că nu mai există nicio graniță sau drapele.
I kind of like the music video.
I kind of understand what he's saying just by the music video, you know?
Dar văd globul pământesc prin lobul meu frontal. Aud un vuiet pe fundal, simt focul din furnal. E cântec funerar pentru al munte de metal.
This looks kind of familiar to me. Like from a cartoon or something.
Yeah, but like I cannot.
Yeah, anyway. And that's basically the whole like saying like about the future. You know, saying that there's not gonna be any more humans into the future. Gonna be robots.
World,
yeah. It's gonna be robots and like shit like this. It's kind of like we're destroying our own world, you know? And he's saying that everybody's speaking the same language, like English, German,
about like
and
a,
French,
like
in the same, like
a perfect utopia. Kind
yeah,
of, like,
kinda.
It's like,
but in the same time, life as we know it, it's over, you know?
I know.
How technology will take over. It looks good, but it's not good, you know? As
it's
you
not
can
free.
See,
nobody's
happy in the
exactly,
video, you know?
Yeah.
Everything is like moody and them dry ass colors.
People don't think of it as deep because this is like a case scenario.
Yeah.
It's not necessarily gonna go this way.
And also, just because technology is taking over doesn't mean like
it's gonna go bad.
Yeah,
you know? Obviously chips and stuff is literally happening.
That's what he was trying to do. Like, yes, we have technology, we have all these kinds fancy stuff, but in the same time, nobody's happy.
Exactly. The same logic as, okay, imagine we all have like chips in our head. Okay, we don't need to go to school. If you wanna do something, you could just upload it to your mind and you would just do it, basically.
But we don't realize because we are used to it. So I'm thinking in the future how this will change. You know, it's.
But then again, as you said, we used to it. Imagine like shit like this, you're literally controlled by a chip, like you're definitely gonna be used to some shit like this. You don't even know it,
they
know?
Can literally take you the pleasure, you know, from your head, so you don't even know what's good or bad. You think
exactly.
That this is how
they could literally like program you to kill and make it as a pleasure and literally change the moral in your head to make this is good, basically what you're doing is good.
Yeah, as I said, it's about like control of the population.
Yeah.
Anyway, did you like the song? What do you think?
The song itself, I wasn't even focused on the song that much, but obviously, like, if it's bad, I wouldn't know it literally.
Yeah.
But like, obviously it's a conscience rap, so like them using like this like old school like, or like basically just normal regular rap thing. Don't focus on the beat, we're not trying to make you dance here, we're trying to make you listen to what we're saying.
Guys, moving on to a song that literally everybody asked me to react to. Ever since I dropped the first video, those at least like 5 comments: react to J'adore, react to J'adore, Dalmada, react to this, react to this.
That's a lot.
I literally listened to this song one time when it came. So J'adore is basically, I don't really know what kind of singer he is, but I know that Lino Golden makes kind of trap songs. Let's see. I think this is J'adore. And this is the other guy.
Can I say that I didn't expect that his voice was I thought this guy gonna go some Pop Smoke type shit, you know, like homie, deep voice and shit.
I mean, like, just look at him, I was like,
that's kind of hard.
The muscle, though.
Kind of sound AJ Royal.
AJ Royal.
The beat now.
The beat.
Yeah, they made it like, you know, it's still this kind of like gypsy song beats, but look at the trap inspired. That's kind of hard.
I know. Like Manele with trap.
Yeah, that's kind of hard. Yo, put that on.
Hey.
Actually, the production is really great.
Yeah, the production is obviously.
They do be dripping though.
Them flakes, yeah,
I know.
I feel like I'm listening to Romania Little Pump. It's literally just flexing, flexing.
That's kinda hard.
To me, it was kind of short.
Yeah, but then again, it's a trap song just to flex. They cannot flex for like 4 minutes.
Yeah, but listening to the beat is not really trap. I don't listen to this kind of music, but I can't lie, bro. Like,
that shit kind of hard.
Yeah.
Damn, okay. I wanna hear more of this kind of shit, you know? Like, it's like a modernized
beat,
and I love that.
It's literally like, they literally, yeah, it was literally experimental in my opinion.
Yeah. I know, you know, that just putting me in perspective, you know? They literally kind of like made the drums with like some trap 808 shit, right?
Yeah.
So imagine like some different kind of like, because it's kind of like the Romanian sound.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, not even Romanian sound. It's like, it's Manele, right?
Yeah.
Mixed with a trap.
Yeah.
Imagine this like small genres like this. Okay, mixed with a trap. You know, like Malem.
Yeah.
It's like kind of like Arabic music mixed with EDM to a certain extent.
Yeah.
You get me?
Exactly. It's actually crazy how many views it has. Obviously, it's not only Romanian people, cause that's too much.
Yeah, but listen to me, that drop. Just put that fucking drop again, bro.
It's like boom, boom. Listen.
Hey.
Oh,
yeah.
Come on.
That's hard. I fuck with it.
Yeah, he likes the song, bro.
I fuck with this shit.
It is what it is, bro. That was, guys, our reaction to Romanian music. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. We are on our way to 10,000 subs. We want to hit 10,000 subs before next summer. So if you want to help us get there,
By the end of next summer,
if you want to help us get there, don't forget to leave a like to the video if you like. Also, don't forget to follow us on Instagram. The link will be down into the description. Is there anything you want to say, homie, before we leave you guys to go?
Follow me on SoundCloud and listen to my songs, link in the description.
A local rapper, so you got his SoundCloud into the description.
This nigga really call it SoundCloud.
SoundCloud into the description.